directions for actors on the job. You may be aware of where the camera is, but not the eye of God. It's no location known to us in long shots and close-ups. But in and outside of us, and God shouts action and cut. If it is important to the story, the cinema will tell it for us, make us think we are notorious when we're really just pornographers. We are see-through images for the spiritual viewers, transparent eggs of energy in the physical universe. Now, who does the body serve?